The answer is still no. You've got a hard head. How about using it for something other than a blunt object?